What's your name?
My name is Diksha.
Okay, so which paper did you work for?
I gave chemistry paper.
Okay, and what were the topics? What were the topics?
Topics? Yeah. बहुत सारे topics हैं. सारे मतलब inorganic chemistry, physical chemistry और organic के सारे topics.
And difficulty level?
What?
Difficulty level?
Moderate था.
And did you appear in the first class paper?
Did you?
First class का paper
क्या? First attempt था ये.
Diksha, how was the exam?
It was good.
Which paper did you work for?
Economics.
Okay. MSc Economics.
What were the topics that were asked?
What were the
topics?
Topics?
Yeah.
Micro, Math, Statistics, Macro.
Those were the main topics. Did you appear in the first class for any paper?
What?
Did you appear in the first class?
Yeah.
Okay. Which paper?
What? Which paper? Which paper? The MSc Economics paper only jam.
Okay, thank you.
My name is Shrishti.
Okay. And which paper did you work for?
Economics.
Okay. And what were the topics?
What was?
Topics.
Topics? Mm-hmm. It was basically maths oriented. It was completely maths oriented. A little bit micro and macro and statistics. Also a bit of regression. Okay. But major part was maths.
Okay. And what was the difficulty level overall?
It was not much difficult. The major difficulty which I faced was in sitting for 3 hours because the examinations are not taking place in DU. I am from DU only. So the main difficulty was sitting for 3 hours. The paper was not at all difficult. I would rate it as 5 on a 10 for a difficulty level. So yeah.
Okay. Thank you. So what's your name?
My name is Abhishek.
Which subject did you appear for?
I appeared for JAM Mathematics section.
Okay. What were the topics that were asked majority?
Partial differential equations were asked and calculus of several variables and then linear algebra was also asked and group theory was also in the question paper. Also, I think linear algebra covered the major portion.
And what was the difficulty level according to you?
I think questions were medium level. They were not too difficult. But yeah, some questions were difficult, so they were time consuming as well.
So was 3 hours time enough for you or?
Yeah, I think it was enough.
Okay, thank you so much.